wanted to see if I was going to fold or if I was going to stand tall. And the minute that I stood tall, he hit me, I'm cracking him back.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Hit me again, I'm cracking him back. He fall, I'm stepping over him. Get up. You know what I'm saying? So when he catch that, he like, oh, I see what type of, mm-hmm. oh, you a bully. Like, that's when he started calling me a bully mm-hmm. at that point in time. Bro, he pulled me to the side in the Olympics and said, you a bad motherfucker.
Mm.
Like that. You know what I'm saying? Because he knew what it was already. And, mm-hmm. and it took him forever to get that. So for me as a young player, 4 years in the league at that time, it's nothing, you want nothing more than somebody like that to come to me like, yo, you're a bad motherfucker. You know what I'm saying?